I had a great experience. I wanted to stay a few weeks and I'm here 2.5 months. So it says everything, I think.
The feeling that you belong, you are something, you are Taos. I felt that I'm the part of something big, of something important, of something with a lot of feelings, a lot of compassion, and a lot of they have a lot of space to for people's feelings, for people's stories. They collect it and they embrace it. They don't judge you so much, and you can be whatever you want here. If you feel like being silent, you can be silent. If you feel talky, you can talk. You have your own space here, with the nature, with the facilities. Nobody is really telling you, you are your own master, and they give you this beautiful island space to play with and to see yourself.